Hey guys, Josh here again. I just wanted to make a quick video. So I recently picked up this JVC remote controller at the thrift store, and I don't have the original device that it's supposed to pair with. And more often than not, that's the case when buying remotes to resell on eBay. So I wanted to show you the second best option, the way I test my remote controls to see if they're working. And really the only thing you need is the remote you bought and a smartphone.
Okay, so you only need two things to test a remote using this method. So you need a smartphone. I have an iPhone 6s here, and then the remote you want to test. So obviously the first thing you want to do is make sure that there are batteries and that the batteries are working. And if you're able to confirm that, the next thing you want to do, the iPhone has two cameras, or really any smartphone has two cameras. We'll call this one the main camera, and then we'll call this one the front facing or selfie cam. So there's some crazy science behind this that I'm not going to try to make up and explain to you, but for whatever reason, the main camera, that's usually of higher quality than the front facing camera, doesn't read the IR light. So you have to use the front facing camera or the selfie cam. So I'm going to go ahead and flip this camera around. So we're at the front facing camera, the selfie cam, and then we've got our remote here. And let me just dim the lights real quick. All right, so our light is dim, and really all you have to do is point the remote at the camera and hit the buttons. You want to go through and hit all the buttons to make sure that they're all working. And as you're hitting these buttons, you'll see a faint red light popping on as you hit the button, and that's usually a pretty good indicator that your remote is working.
So I hope you enjoyed that video. If you're new here, definitely subscribe for more videos like this and to follow me on my reselling journey. If you're already subscribed, I really appreciate it. The constant support you guys all show me, it really does mean a lot. And the last thing I wanted to say was, you know, I just love reselling remotes like this. You know, I typically find them in thrift stores in the electronics section, and I found that most thrift stores have a bin by the electronics section of just like random wires and just a random assortment of things, you know, little bits and pieces for electronics. And I usually find the remotes mixed in that bin of random electronic things. So something to be on the lookout for, something that definitely, you know, can bring you anywhere from 10 to 30, maybe even more, depending on what kind of device it goes to, but definitely something to be on the lookout for. So hope you enjoyed the video again, and until next time, bye.